Seen you shoot, it? Welcome back to my God of War 4. This is episode 32. As far as I don't know, I just killed Bolden in the last episode. So for me, it's probably one of the easiest bosses I've ever fought on God of War itself. In fact, all of the God of Wars, really. Definitely one of the easiest. Like, where I've actually got to go, because it might be easier just to port there. Well, okay, it's a temple, so it's back. I'll just port to Brock's shop. Also, for those that don't know, Boulder's actually played by Jeremy something from Lost. He played Daniel Faraday in Lost, if you watched that. Great actor. I always knew his face, just could never, I can actually port to these places now. Cool. Yeah, he plays Daniel Faraday in Lost. For those that don't know that.
Man, it's our union stuff. I wanted to fight.
Yes, that's a terrible pity.
And Freya is actually the witch. Who plays the witch is actually from, sure, I believe, the Chucky film with the wheelchair.
Quite agree.
Yeah, it was in the wheelchair, couldn't feel a thing. I think that's her anyway. Had to Google it. Can I replace his voice?
Ragnaros, their clash so violently shakes the tree of life that it splinters, casting the serpent backward through time, even before his own birth.
What? That is madness.
Well, I did say not to concern yourself.
We're now back at Brock's shop.
What's got you all bum fuzzled over there? Get going!
Something else we can do for you?
Nah, just glad you guys worked it out.
Ah. Well, I could say the same to you.
I guess I was getting a bit full of myself.
Told him what he needed to hear, how it sounds to me.
Just the same. I'm sorry for how I spoke to you, Sindri. You forgive me?
Already have.
Merch, okay.
All worked out. Now, let us get back to work before I get.
Ah, so I'll not ride.
Now go save them all.
Now, if I go back to. I can't do that yet, but. Ah, waste armor. Can I upgrade that? Oh, I can as well. Can't buy any of this, can I? No. I'm gonna buy that. What's mixed between that one? Can't buy that one. Oh, I should have bought that. That is brutal.
So, you sticking around for grains of wisdom?
Here we go! I can't believe we're gonna see the giants!
Well, if things work according to plan.
Don't jinx it.
Go ahead and lock in Jotunheim and we'll be on our way.
Properly. Jotunheim. There you are. Let's finally port there.
Boy, ahead. Get ready.
Oh, right. Got it. Let's hope this doesn't cause you to explode or anything.
Oh, I hadn't considered that. Maybe we should talk about this a bit more.
Nah, I'm sure you'll be fine. Ready?
unpleasant.
Now, boy.
Did it work? Still alive?
Must be close.
Yep.
Well, what are we waiting for? Think it's far?
We will see.
I think I'll fight another big ass giant.
A word, please, before we continue. Listen, the last thing you two need up there is a decomposing heat ruin in the moment. Why don't I wait for you here? This is between you and the boy.
True. But if someone were to fight...
My lady sips soft, perfect sloshes. You done did
it. Sorry. We had to see this.
Oh, no. No, 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 no. Oh, fine, damn it. Fine.
Watch the head till we return.
I can do this. No, no, I can't.
Okay.
Ready.
Bloody love this game, man. Forward, I guess.
Look! We're on the giant's fingers. I can see the highest peak ahead. Right over there. We did it.
We did. Oh, that's what he's been asking for all the whole game. Carry her.
Cute.
Hello? Anybody here?
What is this place?
They must have all come through here when they left Midway. what was left of them. Odin and Thor, ruining everything for everybody.
Where are they now?
The giants came back home so they could survive. But I'm not sure they did. Huh, who's the guardian? I should feel them, but I don't. This place is dead. What happened to me? Why'd Mom send us here?
One question is answered, and two more take its place.
Yep.
Wait! Father! Something's happening!
Whoa. That's why. It's your mum, I think.
It's your axe. It's Mollard. Look. She's arguing with a bunch of giants. She knew giants? That's us. The first time we met the world serpent. But how? And our fight with Baldur. That just happened. Wait. They knew everything that was going to happen. The dragon in the mountain. The stone mason. All these drawings. This is our story.
No. This is your story.
But what does it all mean?
That I was not the only parent with secrets.
She wasn't no human boy. Kratos.
You didn't know. She was a giant.
Said all along she ain't no human.
I'm a giant. Why didn't she tell us?
She sent us here knowing we would find this.
But why not just tell us the truth?
Mother would have had good reasons. Baldur was never sent to find me. He was tracking her all along, not knowing she was only ashes.
If she had a plan for us, I trust it. Whatever it is. Besides, she hasn't been wrong yet. Come on. We're so close to the end now.
We're counting down. I want to see the rest of that.
Yes. Yes, we are.
What is that? I'll rewatch that scene in the video once I've saved it. Oh, this is going to be sad now, isn't it?
Look.
This is why she wanted to come here.
It's Mother's. She was here. She saw every step we took before we took it. Like she was always with us. Watching over us. Leading us home. Let's finish it.
Hold up. Let's go. Give me fucking chills. Wait a minute, guys. Sorry about it, my door was going off.
Mother?
What the? Who killed these guys? Like a giant battle, that's what happened here.
Son.
You see, it's holding back the tears. This is giving me really bad chills.
Goodbye, Faye.
I love you, man.
Aww.
There's nothing for us here.
Come.
So, I get that mother was a giant, which makes me part giant and part god.
And part mortal.
Right. I guess there's just one thing I don't understand. My name on the wall. Giants called me Loki.
No way.
Loki. That's the name your mother wanted for you when you were born. She must have called you that to her people.
But why?
A question for another day. Let us go home.
I did not see that. Last wish, another trophy unlocked. I did not see that. Him actually being Loki. Wow. I caught by surprise. Nice view though. One of their bodies. Alright, let's head back then.
I think this is something.
What am I to be looking at? So that's Loki, it means Asgard did this battle. They came through and just killed them all. And then shot off a portal.
Guess it all makes sense now. Why she wanna end up here?
I just completed it.
But did she know it was gonna be like this here? Is this what she wanted us to see? Did she want us to tell the people? Keep the secret.
I do not know.
So what should we do?
I trust you to decide that.
Oh. So why do you want to name your traits? Well, it can't be for a god.
No. He was a soldier, a Spartan.
A great warrior?
All Spartans are great warriors. We trained from birth. Our lives were discipline, duty, battle, and death. Life was grim, and we greeted it grimly. Mm. But Atreus of Sparta was unlike the rest of us. He wore a smile even in the worst of times. He was happy. He inspired us to hope. That though we were machines of war, yet there was humanity in us. Goodness. When the day came for him to lay down his life in battle, his sacrifice saved countless others and turned the tide in our favor. I carried him home on his shield and buried him with all the honors of Spartan custom. His memory was a comfort in dark times.
Wow, you actually told a good story. We near missed it. If you want to go home, but I bet there's still some corrupt developers out there that could be set free. Some other help people. Maybe helping people is part of why Mom sent us out here, too. I mean, what would Atreus of Sparta do?
And what would Loki do?
Huh. That's a weird name. I'm glad we went with yours.
Am I glad to see you? I believe I've reached my limit for dwarven charm.
What happened, Mimir?
They took an uncomfortable number of measurements and then proceeded to bicker about the weather.
Where do you want us to take you?
How about the warm confines of anywhere bloody else?
The next lore end, complete dwarven favors, free dragon, shovel to Mr. Ham, Niverheim, find new items in a shop, take half equipment that will allow you to defeat all legendary copy of Valkyries. Location of all copters have been revealed on the new map. Oh, cool. Okay. Where's the active market? What's that? One there then, there's a Valkyrie there in Alfheim. A Valkyrie there on Halheim. There's no Valkyries in Jotunheim. Nothing there. And a Valkyrie on Misselheim. Misselhelm. Misselhelm? I don't know how to pronounce it exactly. Niflheim as well. I do about Valkyries. I've done the main story mode anyway. I will do the Valkyries in the videos, don't worry guys. I'm gonna chill for a bit now and play some Call of Duty or something in a bit. New game allows you to start a new game while maintaining your equipment. XP has silver and purchase items. New game can be accessed anytime from within the game's option menu. Ooh. No, I don't want to start a new game.
Before we return to Midgard, I should warn you. More time has passed than you might realize. The snowfall that began when you slew Baldur has become something else. The stuff of omens.
Omens for the coming of winter.
Not just any winter, but a great winter.
Winter is here.
3 summers. And when it's done, back to
Ragnarok.
Snow. Lots more snow. And then the end of the bloody world. In that approximate order.
Another prophecy.
No, brother. Prophecy doesn't expect this for 100 more winters at least. You've changed something. Prophecy didn't count on you.
I'm telling you, it's Fimbulwind. I can feel it in my throat. This is the big one.
Stop saying that. Oh, you're making me very nervous. It was bound to snow sooner or later.
That ain't just snow, and you know it. It's the end time.
How dare you make me the voice of
guys?
Just discussing the weather. Bit of a cold snap lately.
What he means is, Fimble winter's upon us, boys. The winter to end all winters. I can feel it in my throat.
Yeah. We heard.
So, if you're heading home, try to keep moving. And also, to not die.
Or if you're not heading home, same advice. Always a pleasure. Now fuck right along. He's convinced the giants hold the key to changing his fate when Ragnarok comes. They are the Aesir's oldest enemies, after all. And it's their army that's supposed to do him in the end. But more than that, he covets their gifts of prophecy. He wants to know what they know and see what they see. And so much suffering could have been avoided if his insatiable curiosity was not so much stronger than his wisdom.
What do you mean?
Ah. Remind me to tell you why they call him the Lord of the Hanged.
We're finally home. Feels like a lifetime ago.
A bit drafty, maybe. It's a right improvement over having tree bark in your tadger.
Time to rest.
I'm gonna sleep through winter.
Okay. This'll do.
Sleep.
Way ahead of me.
Years later.
What's that?
The ball.
And here comes four. Do it right, Ace.
Who are you?
Told you.
So what do you guys think of this God of War, Ian? My personal opinion, best God of War yet. I love God of War, I love the old ones. But none of the storylines beat the storyline in this one. Next God of War, Thor vs Kratos, and the Norse gods. Okay, that's going to be sick. I was kind of hoping I'd get to fight Thor there and then for like a little teaser, but I guess not. That's probably the start of the next God of War. If you guys have any questions on how to do certain things in the game, feel free to contact me on my Twitter, or obviously comment below in the comment box on YouTube. And don't forget to drop a like, subscribe, and hit the notification bell. This music gives me chills. Yeah, Jamie Davis, bold ass one. Sonny is played by Loki Atreus. Christopher Judge is God of War. Kratos. Daniel Bristuti is, I believe, Kratos. Alistair Duncan, is the head. The other one, the one below it was, is Brock. I googled the cast. Jeremy Davies is a damn good actor. I've seen him quite a few things. No one else can play Baldur better than him. Is there a way I can skip this? I'm gonna go find a third dragon now. I've done two. I've just got one last one to do, and I'll cover the Valkyrie fights in the video as well. But I won't release them till after this is whole God of War episodes are out. Hmm.
can't just scroll on my phone until this is finished. See, I'm a bit rusty about with my myths and Norse gods and whatnot. Greek gods and stuff that I'm alright with, but... Didn't Odin take Loki? But honestly, I know that's in the Marvel verse, but I don't actually know. Because Loki was a half-brother of Thor. I don't know how that works out in this one. I know it's nothing like it. I guess we'll have to wait and see then. Hope Kratos doesn't die in the next like God of War, because I know these people have been trying to kill Kratos for years, didn't they, really? But it wouldn't be God of War without Kratos. No, anyone says it would not be a God of War game without Kratos. He is a God of War. Perhaps he's the one that causes Ragnarok in this verse of the Norse gods. Who knows? I want to save it and make sure it's definitely saved. I have really enjoyed playing this game. I know I get stressed out of parts of it because it is bloody hard. How people complete this in the hardest difficulty, I don't know. Especially some of the parts. But it's a damn good game. been nice playing God of War again. Come on, there's no way I can skip this. Yeah, I did. Oh, present day. I worked that time.
Atreus, are you ready?
Yeah, but I had the weirdest dream. Fimbulwinter was ending, and Thor came for us. Here at the house.
It was only a dream.
She can see the future.
It felt real. It felt like the future.
Then we will worry about it tomorrow. Today, there are still things we can do. Come.
Anyway guys, that's it for today. I hope you like the game. I hope you've liked the gameplays I've done. And don't worry guys, I will be doing the Valkyrie battles and the other dragon battle and other things that I want, so I can do in this game. If you have enjoyed all the stuff I've done, drop a like, subscribe, hit the action bell. Peace out.